Look, I have new shoes. And today I show you some pictures and I want to tell you what I think about. Okay, we start now.
Okay, we start now, ne? I start here with this photo. I show you. See? Here we go. So, about this photo, I want to tell you, this is one of the oldest photos I have. And, yes, baby girl is very shy there, looking very shy. I love this, no? I love shy girls. Shy girls are profound, deep, deeper, interesting, more interesting for long relationships. Or for forever, no? I believe in this. I believe in forever, and baby girl too, no? Perhaps she did. Okay, I want to tell you this photo is very beautiful. No? I love this because she looking so shy, it's very shy. And yes, it's nice made and I love it. What can I say more about this? Okay, the next photo is this photo. Very beautiful, very, very. I would say it's one of the most beautiful photos. I love this. But I connect this photo with a funeral, no? But she worn a very beautiful dress, no? Very beautiful hair. Perfect. I would say perfect. Okay, I love it. The next photo. Okay, we have unfortunately only this one. Wait, I must look so. So, I love it. I love it because Alia loved fur, no? And I love girls. Who loves this? My secrets. Oh my gosh, yes. But I love animals too, no? I don't know why. I had a fish, no? And after I had only one fish in my aquarium, and because of this fish, I skipped a job. I skipped really a job till this fish died normally, you know, very old, and he got three different kind of foods, and he was a fish who want to be alone. So I cannot know, like a catfish in small. So I love animals, but I love girls and fur. Because for girls, no? For beautiful girls, some animals can die. I don't know. Oh my gosh. Yeah, okay. I not will cut this out. No? I like this. It's so wild. I don't know why I like it. I like it. So unfortunately in warm areas of the world, you not see so often. And here in Germany, they are so brainwashed. The girls, oh my gosh, they don't like leather shoes, so you know, no? Here is not paradise for me. Okay, the next photo, oh, this is so beautiful, no? This is a photo shooting, she wore a white pumps, yes, I don't know what, but it's very beautiful. I love this. Her face, no? So cute. I don't know why it's so cute. So cute photo, no? I love this. And the neck. That's a bat. I think always it's like she's a bat. And I remember this clip from YouTube from this French crazy boy. He made so jokes with people. I love this. She's a bat, a beautiful bat, no? And the next photo is this. She showed this waffle size I ate yesterday in 60 seconds. No, very beautiful, no? The hair. Wow. You see? I think so, no? Then the next is this. She looks like, oh, she had belly pain, ne? I like to care for girls, ne? This is really true. I'm overprotective sometimes. and I had a girlfriend, very long relationship, she had often belly pain. She can't go to toilet, you know this problem, and I always made her the warm water thing, I don't know the name in English, with hot water, and made her, and I did everything. I think it's good, you must do this for your girl. Do everything if you love her. If you love her, no? If I love, I love, no? So, okay, the next is this. Ah, wait. I must look which... Ah, this. No, this. This photo is so like... First meeting at home, at the girl's home, no? And talking, blah, 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 no? With tea and so. To talk about everything, but you both know that they want more, no? Perhaps. So this is my interpretation about this photo. The next photo is this. Yes, this is classic, no? It's so classic. Classic baby girl, no? I like this too. It's so classic style, I cannot say more, it's very beautiful. It's from the Hair magazine. So baby girl, very beautiful, yes. Wow, I cannot tell more. Okay, you see, no? And the next is this. This is funny. Because I want to know what is in this box. I cannot say what I think. I don't say this. No, but I like it because Alia, she looks so ready, ready for bed. They're smoking. I don't know what they're smoking. I think I say it's cigarettes. Okay. Alia had white socks. Now I'm wondering always because these socks are white. If you have shoes, she had the whitest socks. I never forget this. The white socks, and she looks a little bit ready. And the next is all funny too. Okay, this is so like, hey, I will grow up and I woke up and where I am, it's so funny. Okay, then the next is, so the next photo, baby girl in queen style, ne? I love this, especially this, so queeny. I love this, if the girl is queen. It's very beautiful. It's a sateen or a silk. You say silk? I don't know. We say seide, ne? So it's so queen style. I don't know why. Because of her head. I love this. So the next photo. Ah, yes, very, very old. I know this very long time. And this is so beautiful. Oh, I love this. I really, really love this. I love the hair, everything. So cool, so beautiful. So beautiful girl, no? You see? I cannot say more about this. It's the same as this. Oh, sorry. So, you see? Beautiful. It's perfect. It's timeless. I would say in 100 years it's beautiful too. So this is the next one of the shooting. It's so passion, like passionate. I love this. So the next is here. Oh wait, sorry. So this, you see, so beautiful, so cute. It's cute, beautiful. She's so soft and beautiful dress, beautiful hair, beautiful. Look, she had so good gains, no? You see. So perfect face, no? Beautiful eyes, everything. Very nice. And the next is this here. It's very nice too, no? I like this, I don't know the name, Banderera, for the hair, but this is Romeo Must Die time. Oh, that's a very beautiful, no? Face. I love it. She had not so... So big eyes and not too small, so hazelnut eyes, no? And not too dark. Emery's eyes are darker. Okay, the next is this very beautiful tool. I love everything from this set. Oh wait, so you see, curly burly, huh? So cool. And this pants are 10 years later, were in trending, no? They are curly burly, no? Baby girl. I would say curly burly I love really, because for the heels of the hair. And don't, if you have fight with your girl, never be too ugly. You know this burning inside. A girl never do this, huh? Try not to do. You can make fights, of course, sometimes. But I avoid this. I like more the no drama girls. Here is no drama. Or if a girl make drama, you make this. I made this too. I made so jokes with my girlfriend, my longest girlfriend. I made, if she made, she's if you are tired, you open the mouth, you know, so, ah. And if she made this, I put my hand inside her mouth, ne? And she not saw, and then she bite. Oh gosh, hey, I'm so crazy, boy. I can tell you much more. This is only a little bit, but not. I'm very gentle, ne? But this. Sometimes you must do this. If she say shopping, ne? And a girlfriend for me, she was so shopping addicted. In Barcelona, the shops were closed, ne? Because we were too late with the car, ne? And I drove, hey, 10 hours, ne? 10 hours with a Micra, it's a Nissan Micra, it's a very small car with all the suitcases and so on. And we had problems with the car in the hills, and I was really down, really tired, and she wanted only shopping, and we came too late for, and everything was closed, and she was crying at the entrance, and I was smiling. Okay, the next is this is oh shit, sorry, so oh wait, this you see, very beautiful, no? So classic, so normal shirt, sweater. So the girl next door, ne? I love this, ne? You must open your eyes, boys, ne? It's really important. You must look at the beauty. Beauty can be in any girl, ne? But you must open your eyes, ne? To see. And if I see a very special person, ne? I'm not so shy, but always I like. It goes wrong, totally wrong. And this is unfortunately true. And others, they call me and I fear the calls. So this is the next. The next is this. This is if you are a waffle, ne, you will fear this. Baby girl, ne? Beautiful. Okay, the next, I must look this. Ah, sorry, oh, I must look, where is the photo now? Ach so, yes, you see? So passion, ne? So like a passion, I love this. Okay, and she was still a shy girl, ne? Not forget, she was shy. And this is like queen, ne? She loves leather, I think she loves leather, things. I'm not so in leather. But she loved it, ne? And very beautiful photo. Not too thin. Not just perfect. Just perfect. And the next is, oh yes. Okay, the next is this, ne? I love this. Is my favorite. This is my favorite photo from Syria. Baby girl in fur coat, ne? Oh, I was so idiot, ne? I forgot to recharge my battery, so the rest of my clip I will make now at home. Okay, I show you something. Look, I tell you something. I was too lazy to make my garden this year in the summer, and one time I made, but now look, it's again all this. It's like jungle. Look, nice flowers, ne? My new neighbor's car, they are for only for movement, because
We have here a private way, road. I don't know if you can see, so maybe I must go out of the sun. So you see the private road, huh? And at the end of the road, this you can see in Google, because it's a private way. Google was not here with the camera. So you see, nothing special. My car is behind this car. Can show you, but okay, I'll show you. I'll show you my Fiesta. As you see there. Yeah. But I don't need this weather, I use my bicycle. Huh? So you see very nice flowers, huh? Flowers, flowers, flowers. Here, behind, I made all the clips, huh? This is my living room. This is my birdhouse. You see, I have a birdhouse and a camera there. I have two cameras. This is the older one, so I can control who is here. Ne? If I don't like to go out, I can look in the computer. But I cannot show you everything. Behind me is my terrace, but I don't clean this now and I don't show you this now. I show you enough here. Look, they're nice, and they are often burnt. So, okay. This is a lamp at night. Say, this lamp is on. Oh, and here's a fucking, sorry, oh, not bee, different bees. This is dangerous bees. But I am here again, and I stopped, the camera stopped. I remember on the hill at this photo, and then I wanted to show you this. This photo, no? I forgot, but not forgot, the battery was off. So you see, it's not full, but I show you now full on computer. This is baby girl, like the new neighbor girl in the midweek. And she came and rang the bell at 2 o'clock a.m. Help me with movement. I'm your new neighbor girl. Help me, you must help me now. I like this, I think always is. Because I had in the city girls, like two girls like this. They really came at 4 o'clock and, hey, oh, come, Stefan, help me make that. Go drive with me to the gas station at night, and I need food, and I buy you something, and blah, 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 and I drove at the night. Okay, blah, 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 and I tell you so much. So let's look some pics again. I wanted to tell you something about this pic again, because baby girl very beautiful, but she looks like she had belly pain. And I want to tell you, for girls and boys, my experience is that you should be nice to your girl or to your boy. I don't know, to your partner. No? And if you have beef, not go too deep in this beef, because some words can very deep and very hurtful. And I remember one person from the business, she made plastic chirurgy, and this is terrible. Today, and she was beauty. She had some errors, but why not errors? I love errors. I fall in love with errors. If a girl has a big nose, or a curvy nose, or a long neck, or jack ears, ne? I like this. You can love this. You can miss this if this is the way. I like the person like she is. And Aaliyah would not change, I think, her body. Why she should do, no? So, okay, this is if I see this, I told you, no? I think always it's so, like the girl invite you first time at home, and you say hello to the parents. The parents always loved me, no? Because I have good behavior, no? I can change, I'm a chameleon.
no joke. I can have good behavior. My grandma told me, why you are not every time so like on this silver wedding. Silver wedding is if people are long time together, ne? And so, oh, this fucking insect. So, sorry. And I can have good behavior, ne? All the parents loved me, and I was a little gangster, ne? And they told never understand this. Because I can be very nice, and I am very nice, of course, out to the girl too. But I'm a little bit bended too. And this is like the first meeting, so she makes you a tea and told you blah blah blah, and you make blah blah blah. But after the moment you kiss first time, everything is changing. Everything. Everything is changed. Everything is different in this moment. This is really this moment, like this Scarlett Johansson advertising commercial. If you see this commercial is not perfect, but this moment of eternity, I think it's this. This is really true. This is the moment before it's blah blah blah, and then after first kiss, no, it's everything changed. Everything. It's really true, no. It's good to go over this point. Oh, I'm not an expert in this, to catch this point. Only if I'm drunk, then yes, but without being drunk, I had this one time with tea. But this was the girl, the girl, I helped her to build up a bed. She called me, come help me out of the bed. I worked with her, and she was a model too. And then I made the bed, I'm a good boy, I helped her with the bed. And then she asked me what your friend told about the bed yesterday. And I told, Spielwiese was the name. And Spielwiese is like a playground. And she pushed me in the bed, no? I thought she's crazy. I asked her, you are crazy or what? And she was a star sign. And she kissed me, and she was like a lion. Oh, I asked her, are you crazy or what? I was so surprised. Ah, this was the last girl I loved, no? I can tell you, this is a long time ago. After this, I had some partners, but I never loved them. Sorry if they see this clip now. I was good to these girls, but I never loved the rest. I only loved two girls in my life. This is true. I think I can love very deep again. I hope I will. But I know what I can love, you know? I know the kind of girl I can love. I everything else is wasting time. So, yes, this I can tell you. And this pic is nice too, no? And I'm a good boy. No, never a girl ran away. No, never. Really not, and I have crazy sides, no? Some crazy, I'm complex, no? I have some, not really crazy, but I have crazy ideas, and come on, let's do this, let's do that, and blah, 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 no? And so, and I don't know, but I think the positive sides from me, girls never run away, I don't know. I'm not I'm handsome, I don't know, some like me, but I don't know why. Most like me, I hear, are blonde girls, and I fear blonde girls. I think always they are cold inside. And if a girl is, this I want to tell you, I'll take this pic here for this, no, not this. If a girl is shy, give her time for the boys. And if a girl is emotionless, is often inside, after the wall, behind this wall, is extreme lovely, extreme big heart. And so I think it's my experience. I can only tell from mine. But behind an emotionless girl can be, it's like a garden, you know. You see only a dirty wall, and if you climb this wall, then behind is a wonderful garden. Often, no? I can tell you. And so I never judge if some girls are cool. If girls are very lovely at beginning and tell, oh, they have the big heart and so on. This girl's often inside cold. But the emotionless girls inside often warm. I need warm. Because I grew up without mother, I think I need a warm girl. The problem is, my real mother was very emotionful. I don't know the name. Yes, very powerful. My father is very lovely. And so I'm a mixture. But I'm not so extreme. But I need a lovely girl. No? This is first the basic for me. No? And she can be crazy, no problem. I like this. If she flip out sometimes, why not? She can slap me. If she slap me, she slap me. I never would slap back a girl. No? But I'm not angry about this. And if she's right, but I don't give a reason to slap me. I think I pick up my girl at every night point with my car and everything. I did crazy stuff. I must tell you, my longest girlfriend was a doctor. She was a mixed black white, and she was in a very good and job and successful, no? In the hospital as a children. Psychiatrist, don't know in English, for mental problems. Very, very good job and very good heart she had. And I tell you, at home, she was so shy. The pizza service, she not call the pizza service, and she not open the door. She told me, you must do. I did this everything, no? Every time. But she was so shy. But in the job, she was successful. Nobody in the hospital would think that she is so shy, no? In real. And I tell you one story more about her. No? I can tell you that we wanted to go to Spain with the car, no? To Barcelona. She was in Göttingen, it's another city, 220 kilometers, no? I think so, 150 miles. And she was so shy to come with the train from her university city, no? And I drove with my car to her 300 miles both ways, no? Only to pick her up. And in the same night, no? Otherwise it was so circa 5 hours driving, no? After 5 hours I saw my own city. Because you don't go home now, we drive now to Barcelona. And I drove to Barcelona, and I tell you, I drove 5 hours, and then I drove, I not slept before, no? Then I drove to Barcelona. And I don't know if you know this distance, but I don't remember how long I drove, but I had a lot of back pain after this with the mini car. But she was so shy, she was so scared about driving the train. So I did this, of course. No? And one time she was drunk after a party, and she ran on the road with dark clothes, and she fall, and oh, she fall in the dark road, no? And the car came, and the car saw her. But I was really angry so angry and so shocked, ne? Oh, I gave you a slap, ne? But really, I gave you a slap for all my friends and sources, ne? No, nobody told one word. But I was so angry, ne? That she ran on the road. I had so frightened. I was so frightened. I can tell you. I never want to hurt somebody. But I heard one time in the night, I told her this. It's over, it's better. So this was, I saw her tears, no, I never will forget this, no. Sorry, this, but she ran to her brother, he lived next door, and she is now happy and everything is okay. She has the children now, it's very good. I never not destroyed her life. But I never forget her tears, no? so sorry. Because I'm still love her, of course, no? Because I was so long with her, everything, the student times, and I never betray her, never cheated her. Beautiful girl was this. Good heart. Yes, so this is me, no? But don't judge me, because it's, if you not have a long relationship, you cannot judge the people. This is not possible. You cannot, if you have 1 year, it's nothing. 2 years is nothing. It's all blah blah blah. Look at this pig, no? Very beautiful. I love this. She's so cute, yeah, no? So cute. I love this. If she's so cute, so baby girl cute, no? Very cute, I think. And look, the hair is shorter. Looks shorter. So, that is, you can make it. It's a girl, but wait, I want to show you something. Oh, where is the pic? I want to show this. Yes, this you can make for fun. It's a girl. But I respect girls, no, really. I'm against gender mainstream, full, because it's so anti-natural. Girl is a girl, and the boy is a boy, and this is natural and nothing else. But I respect everything if the girl working and so on. And of course, the girl has all the space, no? Space to make own things. And it's important. And I want only that the girl is happy, no? Because if she's happy, she makes me happy, no? This is my philosophy. And I give, I'm not so jealous, they're jealous. I give, prepaid, like prepaid, you know, I give trust before. It's better, I give trust. And I believe that she not cheat me and so on. Yeah. And so I think it's a better way, no? But I was different, no? With 17, 16, boy, I was very jealous. Very. I can tell you. But this is, I think it's normal in the time. But I changed, I'm not so, I'm normal. I'm jealous, of course. And, if a beautiful girl, no, if a boy, other than a boy, good looking, looky looky. I don't like this, so no, it's not normal, I think. Or if I'm not, I'm not interested, I'm not love the girl. It's true, or? If you love the girl, I'm jealous. I am a little bit, but not so sick. I don't like this sick way, or looking in her back, or looking in her mobile phone. I hate this. I'm not doing this. I'm not looking in her back. I have good behavior. So this I want to tell you. But it's not only me. But there's only some, perhaps if a boy look, and it's very young, you know, sometimes perhaps you can think about this. Be cool with the girl. And girl has sometimes the days, and if some girls have problems, and leave it all. Yes, this I want to tell you. And let me look a pic for this story. A good pic for this would be... this? Of course. If a girl I'm a Aquarius, ne? So I need freedom. Not full freedom, but sometimes I need space or a day for me or so, ne? But of course I love the girl, then full. My girl, if I have a girl, I have no girl now. I'm blockaded, I think, I don't know. And if I try, I smash. I try not often. I smash. That's the problem. So I want to tell you something. Not this. So if I tell for me now, but you can use this. If you need space as boy, no? And the girl want very near to you and need you, then I can change me. No? I do this for the girl. No? For me, I'm modest. No? Then I can see her every day, no? It's no problem. If I feel she needs this, I do this. Of course, I want to that she feel good. I think it's natural, no? And I take attention if a girl likes children, no? It's important for me. The last girlfriend, she told something one time that she would slap. Kid, I heard this. This is for me alarm. This was like an alarm clock. No? I thought, what? With you, I never make children. No? Because if I'm working and she beat my kid, I would get crazy. Only to think this, only to fear this, I would fear this at work. No? I would fear this. I don't. No. I don't want this. I want an extreme lovely girl. Who loves extremely children, and I not slap my children, I never. Only here, if I'm so shocked, like my ex-girlfriend, I ran on the road and I thought that the car drive over her, so I was so shocked, I can't tell you. I tell you another story, because now I have no limit, YouTube gave me everything. YouTube gave me everything, la la la. No, I want to tell you a story about racism. It's not so funny. It had nothing to do direct with the location. I tell you now, this is a very mystical story. I try in English. I hope my neighbor not come, because the story is... Okay, I tell you, we are often in Croatia, and Milna is a small city, a village. On the coast, on an island, Brač, no? I tell you something. So, we were there with 20 friends, no? Every year. Very funny, very nice. We have boats. I have some photos in Facebook. No? So, now I tell you. And I smoked, no? My doctor friends all smoked, no? We smoked there. And at night, we made a barbecue on the roof, on the house. And then, no? We saw a very big starfall, no? But a very big. I never saw in my life so big, no? Because it was 2 minutes. You saw the star falling, no? On the earth, so big, no? meteor. So then, this was a sign. No? I thought I'm so thinking something. I thought it's a sign, no? And now I tell you, you see, and I wanted to go with my girl. No? I told her, let's go to a dark place. And let's look more so this, no? Because then I get greedy. No? I wanted to see more starfalls, no? With her. No? And there was a lot of light in the village, and I told her, let's go to the coast, the dark place, very dark. I want only see the stars. No? I want only see the stars. So we went then to this place, no? Very, very far away. Although not very far away. We're walking, no? 30 minutes. And behind the corner, no, was no light, no. And we wanted to go behind this corner, no. I must say, I was stoned, no, very stoned. I smoked before, and my girl not. She drank a little bit, drunk a little bit, and I was stoned, no, and drunk, everything. So we went out around the corner, and there was one restaurant. And in this restaurant, there are guests from another country. I don't tell now, I don't want to discriminate now our country. But not Croatian, huh? And we heard them. They were so drunk and only so, I don't know, skinheads or Nazis. No? My girl was mixed, huh? Black white, no? So she was so caramel color, no? back here and so curly wurly, ne? So, and she was so shocked, ne, at this moment. She only heard this, we only heard this boys, ne? And oh, and they were so aggressive, ne? So, and then my girl so, oh, let's go, let's go. And we go back, ne, and make a little mistake. We went not in on the road back, we went on the port, ne? There was a port, so, but it was only one road to the sea, and they saw us, they're sitting, ne, because we wanted that they go to the village, ne, and then we can go to the dark place, because this was only these five boys. Ne. But they saw us, and my girl wanted to jump in the water with all the clothes and mobile phone and so on. And she was very frightened. Ne? And I told her, no, let's be cool. Ne? I told her, be cool. Let's go back and very smooth. Let's pass these boys. And we did this. Ne? I told her, give me the hand and I'll put you on. We go, we pass the boys. Ne? And after passing, my girl get in panic, ne? Because they were really those skinheads, and she started to run. And these boys were so drunk, and then they like a hunting instinct. So they run, and I told her, ne, let's run the hill up. Let's run the hill up, because they are drunk, they cannot run like we do, no? And we run up the hills, and she was in panic and she fall, no? And I run back and put her on my piggyback, no? Yeah. And I never would let my girl alone. And we run up, and then there was a cactus farm, so for cactus, no? Cactus, you know, very needles, no? So, and we run in the cactus farm, ne? And wow, we hide there, ne? for hours or so, ne? And my jeans, I have these jeans, it's full of this cactus things, ne? And these boys went back to the village, and we heard them, and they destroyed cars and so on, ne? And we had a lot of friends in this village, and in the next morning, our best friends, ne? I told him the story, ne? He has a gun, ne? And there was no police, and he told, show me this, Stefan, show me these people, I kill them all, I will kill them, and no problem here. And because my girl was so in panic. So, but these boys had luck, they were smart enough to, in the morning, to drive home, no? In his country, and or away, because he had killed them. Because before was a war in this area.